Hey there. So today I'm doing another blow and spin. Blowing with the straw and then I'm gonna spin it. This is a real small canvas. I think it's 4 inches by 4 inches. I'm gonna start off with a white base. Spinning it so I can spread the white. I can need a little more. This wheel I have is just a Lazy Susan. It's glass and I've put tape on top so I can keep it clean. Covered all the sides. I'm going to be using cobalt blue. This is permanent red violet. Light and sky blue light, and then some black, just some black. So, I'm going to start off with the blue, and I'm not going to put much in on here because it's such a small canvas, just a few drops, maybe one more. It's hard to see exactly how much I have there. Okay. And I'm going to put the this color next. It's the violet red light or something. And the light blue, sky blue. And just a little bit of black. These colors are all opaque. Yesterday I did some all transparent colors and transparent paint, and they didn't quite turn out the way I wanted it, so I'm trying all opaque. So I'm just gonna get a straw. I want to make sure you see this. I'm just gonna blow with the straw. I'm gonna get my torch and just pop any bubbles. And I'm gonna have to cut the sound right now because I'm gonna get my vacuum out and I'm gonna blow air in a hole in the side here to make the turntable go round. Not very much of the red violet showed through. Although I'm liking the results, I'm just going to add some more of this color. They all seem to disappear in the white paint, I guess. I don't know what happened. Spin it some more. Just going to spin it a little bit more. don't know why it's not losing all of the pink, purple. Try one more time to add a little bit more to it. Bigger than that. Okay, another spin. I really like it. It's pretty cool, and I'm getting a lot of lacing like I wanted. Oh, here you go. Sorry. Zoom you. Bring it in for a close up. Okay. And I will show the dried results at the end. Thank you for watching. Hello, I'm back. My painting is dry. I really love these little canvases. They're so cute. I will bring you in for a close-up. I got some lacing. Quite a bit actually, but it's very thin. I'm trying to get thicker lacing. Trying to experiment. I think the white paint might have been a little too much on the canvas because it seemed to kind of soak up the colors. And then this canvas kind of goes in the middle. I tried to spray it with water to tighten it up, but it didn't really tighten it, so it kind of does a bit of a dip. So maybe that's why everything sunk to the middle. Anyway, I like it. It's pretty. So if you like my video, click on the like button, and hopefully you can subscribe, and click the bell for more notifications.
So have a great day. Thank you for watching.